winter.
Danny, Paula, someone keeps hitting the club up there. I want you to solve it. Yesterday.
Two detectives. One mission.
There is only one person who has a reason to steal the class update.
I know where it is. Let's go.
But things were not as they seemed.
Damn it.
That was our last lead.
Welcome to Brawl Talk.
So let's get into it.
Well, Paula. Club League is a new competition
for clubs, of course.
It demands coordination, commitment, and activity from all members of the club. Each club league season lasts one week. Every week, your club will be matched against seven other clubs from your same region. There are no opt-ins, no opt-outs. It all happens automatically, and the matchmaking is based on your club rank. Everyone will start at bronze one.
This means that you can be matched up against literally any club in your region in the fourth season. But the matchmaking will calibrate itself based on the club performance as seasons continue.
It's really important to mention that if you change clubs after the season started, you won't be able to participate in the currency and won't receive any rewards. So stay loyal to your club.
Then we move to the actual gameplay. We will compete on three days, Wednesday, Friday, and Sunday. We've grouped countries into regions, so the exact time depends on where you are. But each day is 24 hours long for everyone.
Each of these days, you have two options on how to play. You can play standard matches, which are played best of one, with one game mode and one map being available per day, or you can play competitive matches, which are played best of three, and have fixed events, just like in Power League.
To play, you will need tickets. Yes, tickets are back. Every match day you will receive 4 tickets, which reset at the end of the day. Playing a standard match costs 1 ticket, and playing a competitive match, 2 tickets.
You can play matches alone, with randoms, or with club members. For playing matches, you will receive club trophies.
Competitive matches give slightly more club trophies than standard matches, which also give you a bonus to decide to play with other members from your club. However, it is possible to contribute to your club by playing alone with randoms, and it was important for us to give those of us who don't want to be that social a way to steal contribute to the success of a club and get rewarded.
Last but not least, you can also purchase and use up to 4 golden tickets per week. These can be used to play some additional matches and give your club a small advantage over the competition. Golden tickets are available for purchase either by spending gems or star points.
Now it's getting a bit more complicated. At the end of each day, clubs will be ranked based on the total amount of club trophies accumulated by all players in the club. You can also watch this progression in real time throughout the day and see where you stand compared to the other clubs in your league.
Based on the final ranking, each club receives club points for their weekly standing, and club trophies are reset for the next day. Clubs receive from 10 to 100 points every day.
The weekly season ends every Monday, when all clubs in the league are ranked based on the total amount of club points. The ranking determines if a club gets promoted or demoted, as well as, the amount of rewards.
Rewards come in the form of a new currency, club points. Yes, you guys saw that one coming. Your individual level of rewards is based on the division your club played in, the weekly rank, as well as your personal level of activity.
Club points can be used at any time to purchase exclusive skins like Potato Squid, Moldy Mike, or Chicken Reaper, as well as more progression. So much progression.
In practice, that means that after a few seasons have passed, you have the potential to increase your individual progression by more than 50% compared to before.
One of our goals was to give you more control over which brawler to upgrade, and the club shop was built with that goal in mind.
In the shop, you will find wildcard power points, coins, and this mysterious new item.
Wait. Before you talk about this mysterious new item, you should talk about... Gears.
Yes, Let's talk about gears.
Are the newest items coming to Brawl Stars. Gear slots are unlocked with the two new power levels we are adding to all Brawl Stars.
We've changed things around a little bit. You are still unlocking gadgets at level 7 and star powers at level 9. But getting a star power won't give you the purely cosmetic level 10 anymore. Now you will unlock power level 10 and 11 by upgrading your brawlers with power points and coins.
Each new power level unlocks one gear slot. Once you unlock power level 10 for your first brawler, you will also unlock gears. The first one is on the house.
Gears can give you different passive abilities like faster movement speed in bushes, an extra shield with chat when your HP is full, or a damage increase at lower HP.
There will be 5 different gear types in the game at the launch of this feature. And unlike gadgets or star powers, gear gets faster.
To craft a gear, you will need a gear token and scrap. Both drop from brawl boxes or can be acquired in the club shop or in the regular shop.
If you have all required materials, you can just go to any brawler screen or power 10 or 11 brawler and craft the gear you want immediately. Don't worry, if you forget about this, the game will guide you through the process the first time.
Once a gear is crafted, it is bound to a specific brawler. So don't craft it for the first brawler you are coming along, but give it some thought and pick the brawler you think would benefit from it the most.
Gears can also be upgraded.
Each gear has 3 levels with increasing cost for each level. We've designed them in a way that the first level gives you the biggest advantage for the crafting cost.
Gears add more depth to the meta game for in-game players without introducing more complexity for new players. Once you've unlocked all gadgets, star powers and gears, you have a choice of 40 different builds instead of the current 4.
These are the 2 things we really wanted to put out there for you, and we could only release them together.
Club League will give you a lot more rewards and freedom on how to upgrade your brawlers.
And gears will give experienced players a new layer of strategy and make progression more valuable and meaningful again.
And this is just the beginning. In 2022, we are planning to add more features to clubs and make them even more impactful for you. And we already have a bunch of cool ideas in the
world. The World Finals are coming from November 26th to 28th. So here are some very important notes if you want to watch the show, get rewards, and have the chance to win Hardcore Gladiacy for free.
First, subscribe to our eSport channel. The link is in the description below. All information will be posted there a week before the show. By watching the actual show live, you have better chances to win more rewards, but you can still submit predictions before the show and before each game day. Good luck with your predictions.
Now, keep in mind, power levels and gears will be available once the update arrives, and the first season of Club League starts on Wednesday, November 24th.
So what are you waiting for? You're out there, find the best members for your club, and see you again in December for our Brawly Days update.
Bye.
Someone keeps stealing.
Frank, what?
Frank,
how?
What?
No. What?
How?
What? But it stay last 24 hours for everyone.
That was true.
There is only one person who has arisen.
Did you see? I almost killed myself.
In a tie. In a world. In a city. In a war that isn't his.
In a war that isn't his.
It's no one's worse. But somebody's gotta fight it.